U.S. wildlife managers are proposing new federal protections for the lesser prairie chicken. It was once listed as a threatened species. Parts of its habitat spans 5 states, including the Permian Basin. Lately, environmentalists have been pushing harder to reinstate protections, and landowners and the oil and gas industry have been working on voluntary conservation programs. Public comments and scientific data are being considered to see what protections might be needed.